Australian men's 4x100 freestyle relay team will be flying out tonight to Singapore.
Look, they even took the bandage off of the hole again.
I'm trying to watch this.
Coach Al Fontana has every faith in the Aussies, who he says intend to continue their winning run and return with gold, 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 and gold.
Yeah, the plane might go down. And meanwhile, I'm stuck in a backwater. Sid O'Reilly's training park. I'm off. Oh, what's good about your foot? Damn it.
Noodle, unlock the door, it's snowy. Come on, what's your problem? Tomorrow in two, you know.
You can't come in right now. I've got a friend.
You what? Who?
Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
5 minutes, all right? That's all.
Thanks. You were terrific. I can't tell you how much better I feel.
Are you two both deaf? I said last 50, everything you've got. Come on, Noodle, put in some.
My grandmother could swim faster than that, and she's dead.
Great. Ask her to join the squad.
If you put as much effort into swimming as you do into giving me lip, you could break a world record, son. Now give me 10 sets of 50, 10 to 15 between each set, and put some effort into it.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, much better. Now off you go again. Except for you, Sharon. Sorry, love, you've got a urine test.
Well, how did it go?
Hard to tell.
You didn't get caught?
Nah, it was a piece of cake.
I'd like you both in my office for a talk. Now. All right, Evie, you can come in now. Matt, I'll talk to you later.
Congratulations, Evie. 64%. Remarkable improvement on your last English mark. What's your secret? Mr. Beck saw you drop these in the bin as you left the exam room. They are yours, aren't they?
Yeah, they're mine.
Well, at least you don't deny it. I'm sorry, Evie, but I've no alternative. Your English result will be downgraded to a fail. And as I've explained to Don, Mr. Majors, I'll be suspending you for the first 3 weeks of next term.
You've got to be joking!
Perhaps next time you'll think twice before you cheat. We'll talk later. I'll see you fourth week next term.
Okay, your turn.
Why, Noodle? He had nothing to do with it.
Evie, cheating's bad enough. Don't compound it by lying. Funny about these notes of Evie's. They seem to be in your handwriting.
He gave me the notes to help me. You don't know how bad I am at English.
Then why didn't you come and talk to me?
Well, what were you going to do? Sit my exam for me?
Well, you must have known there was a fair chance of getting caught.
Yeah, but there was no chance I'd pass.
You might have to repeat because of this.
I'm not going to repeat. No way. Final year is hard for me. When Noodle opens a book, it all makes sense to him. He understands. When I open a book, it's all just words. I can't get into it. I read the same things over and over again, and I still don't understand.
Look, I know it's tough.
I'm not going back. I want to leave school now, for good.
Bye. What are you, blind and stupid, or do you still need training wheels?
Oh, calm down, Adrian. It's only an accident.
I've had enough of your attitude, mate. Ever since you and Snowy fell out, you've had a problem with every other
They're
rider
a pack
on the
of losers.
Now, you listen to me.
Either you sort yourself out and be a team rider, or I'm going to have to decide whether you're worth the hassle. And right now, that's not a sure thing. Understood?
So what's all this I hear about you leaving school?
Thanks a lot, Noodle.
So you're just gonna throw away everything you've ever worked for?
Of course not. I mean, this way I get to spend more time on my swimming.
You don't get it, do you?
Get what?
If you leave school, you can't stay at the academy.
You're kidding.
I wish I was. Look, if they take that scholarship away from you, all you're gonna get is a place to sleep and a key to the front door. You're not going to get any living allowance, nothing, zip. I'm telling you, Evie, you wouldn't be able to survive.
I know you've made up your mind, but why don't you leave things as they are? Stay at school till the end of the year, and depending on how you...
What's the point? I'm just going to fail.
Okay, so maybe you'll fail. The important thing is that you hang in there. Hold on to your scholarship.
I can't hang in. Do you know what it is like to have everyone staring at you like you think all the time? To feel stupid every day of your life.
There must be something we can do to help.
I called my last favour for Sandy.
What if she got a part-time job?
Caved in. Curfew's extended till 2 a.m.
What curfew?
For the end of term party, of course. What else?
Is that all?
I could not ask Cameron to summon to close down at 12 o'clock. Now, this guy DJs at a really major club. Look, I know it's not exactly going to be a hotbed of sex and drugs, but at least it'll be a little bit hot. Hot.
Hot. Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, it's all going to work out fine. I just have to find a job.
That's great.
You can't get a job. It'll stuff up your training.
No, oh, no more than school did.
Well, what are you going to look for?
I don't know. I'll find something. How hard can it be? You're angry with me, aren't you? Look, I am really sorry about yesterday. I didn't mean to get you into trouble.
You didn't even talk to me about it.
I didn't talk to anyone.
You know you could end up being kicked out of the academy?
No, I won't. I just get a job and keep on training.
Yeah, and what if that doesn't work out?
Look, what is wrong with you? You're supposed to support me. I thought you were my friend.
That's a point.
We'll be back in a few days. Yeah, I love you too. Bye. How's she handling it? I just wish she'd get angry at me or something. I mean, all she can say is, don't worry, sweetheart, things are gonna be fine. I mean, like it was that easy.
Not good, huh?
No. I mean, you need experience to get a job. You can't get a job without experience. I mean, all I'm good at is going up and down a pool, and if I don't get a job, I can't even do that.
Well, if you check the notice board, there's a cadetship at the Advocate.
You need your high school certificate for that.
Well, maybe there's another one.
How can I go for a job at a newspaper when I can't even cheat at English and pass?
Well, maybe Sid can pull a few strings, and Chris knows the editor, even if it's running messages. It's a way in. What have you got to lose? How do I look?
For the 10th time, fine.
Is this it?
I never said it was the Washington Post. What you make of it is up to you.
You need a new line of cliches.
Yeah, well, if they're mad enough to give you the job, you can write them for me. Go on.
Sid. Thanks, I really appreciate this.
Come on, you blow them out of the water. Well, if she gets the job,
then if she gets it,
I reckon I can schedule in a few extra sessions.
It's fine for a time, but she will have to be available for training at the times we lay down.
If she gets it.
Mm. Hey, Sid!
Well?
I mean, I'll just be a copy girl running messages and that sort of stuff, but sometimes I'll get to cover the smaller swim meets. And if all works out, after a year I can apply for a cadetship. Thanks.
So, how are you going to work those sort of hours and still maintain your training schedule?
Well, early mornings are cool, and for the rest I'll work it out. Just give me a go, and if it doesn't work out, I'll find something else. Please, boss. Hey! Thought you'd be getting ready for the party.
Don't know if I'll go.
You've got to go. I need someone to help fight off those sleazy guys. Look, I'm sorry about yesterday. But it's all okay now because I got a job at the local paper and the Don's letting me stay.
True?
Yep. Can't get rid of me that easily.
I don't want to get rid of you.
I can't tell you how nervous I am. I'm so scared I'll stuff up or something. It's just, it is so important to me. I mean, because I might need a board outside the academy still.
Nothing.
Come on, Noodle, I know you better than that.
Do you?
So how do we look? A force to be reckoned with.
Congratulations.
that better?
No.
Well, I can't hear you. No. I'll organise the DJs. You just sort out the venue. I see ya.
Come on, I want
to dance. Not so fast. There's something we have to do first.
Hi, I'm Todd.
Hi, I'm Steve Walsh.
Hey, it's a bit quieter over here, isn't it?
Yeah, sure is.
Do you feel like a drink?
Nah, there's only soft stuff.
I wouldn't bet on it. I'll be right back.
Scored in this morning, guaranteed fewer no preservatives.
This isn't my scene, Cameron.
You only need one.
No,
dangerous.
I'm not interested, no.
But all athletes do drugs.
Don't believe what you read.
Okay, look, all gone. But pretend I said nothing. Do you want to dance?
Yeah.
How did you know?
Hey, what?
That, if I was gay.
I didn't. Are you?
Do you want to dance?
You didn't answer my question.
Yeah, I did.
I have been looking for you everywhere.
Sorry, not really in a party mood.
Tell me what's wrong now.
So stitched up.
No, that shows how much you don't know about me, mate.
Like, don't play games with me.
Get lost, you creep.
Came here, I was, you know, this upstart Asian who's gonna spoil things with Tom.
No, not anymore.
Yeah, not anymore. Now I'm the resident weirdo who paints on walls and reads science books.
That's not true.
Yeah, well, it would be if it wasn't for you. It wasn't you leaving school that got to me. when I think of you not being here at the academy. You know, I just don't know if I want to be here anymore. I don't want to lose you.
It's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Chasing boyfriend stinks.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's improved. Anyway, he was never my boyfriend.
Oh, good. The guy's an idiot.
I know.
You know, Snow, we make a pretty good team.
Yeah, wasn't a bad effort, eh?
Yeah, I was thinking, if you want to move back in...
Yeah, no. What about training?
Yeah, I'll take you back in any time.
I can't believe you guys missed all the fun. What were you doing?
Nothing much.